Rapping and singing is a blessing. You're not using God in vain, in his name in vain. It's not a blessing from God. Stop saying it's a blessing from God. It's not a blessing. It's a blessing for, it's a blessing from the devil. If you're not using his name, it's a blessing from the devil. So stop saying that it's a God blessing. Because y'all always talking about these rappers, always talking about and giving y'all all these stupid hopes. Oh, this God bless. This is what God wants you to do. No, this is not what God wants you to do. You go through all this. The devil give you all this money. Go through all this. Destroy yourself. You destroy yourself. This is not God blessing, my nigga. God don't want you to do no. God don't want you to talk about no sex, money, cars, clothes. What makes you think?
I used to have dreams of being famous, but then I realized they worship a Satan. Selling their souls for material wishes. Fast cars and women winning the wars, and had the nerve to say that God was in it. See, we were made in his image, then we become born sinners. I was losing that life, now I'm born again winning. Got me feeling like Barabbas, he took the load of my sinners. And you don't have to see my effort, long as the Lord is my witness. I gotta pray for my children, I pray they all get saved. Christ paid a price, he told me get the change. All I need is my Bible, don't need a face on the chain. What's the purpose of jewelry if I don't call on his name? We so caught up on the fame that we put God on the shelf. Why sit in the booth for the priest when I could tell God myself? Note to self, I think Christopher Wallace said it best. My Lord was ready to die so we can have life after death. Thank you, Jesus.
You see, I'm gonna tell you something. They always want you to, you know what these rappers, all these singers, all these big rappers y'all look up to? They always tell you what the good part about, but they never tell you what the bad part. That's crazy, man. Yeah, they got all this money, but they're dealing with emo spirits. They're dealing with killing themselves. They're dealing with, man, come on.
I admit it, my foot slipped when I seen the wicked prosper. Some people find strength in money, but that isn't power. The only power is in the head of my gracious Father. If money can take my mind off of God, I can do without it. Ain't it a shame I'm in the saints get led astray, fail to pray, disconnect with God, and then they pass away. And honestly, more than likely, they knew the truth. So at the time of judgment, you can't say it was new to you. But who am I to attain this mercy? The question is, when the devil wants to sift me as wheat, why he let me live? Was it his purpose? Was it his grace? Was it his mercy? In group therapy, they told me that I was worth it. I was bought, I was purchased. Waving a bloodstained banner with a Bible in my hand. It's like I'm on with a hammer on sand. No baking soda back then. The flesh was taking over. I'm vigilant and staying sober, praying that he make me over.
Like, dude, y'all don't understand. Stop saying that it's a God blessing. This is not from God. This is not from God. Business, and I'll be honest with you, bro. I want to get out this music industry because this is not for me. But I do it because I feed my family. But I don't want to be in this. This is not what God want me to do. God don't want me to do this. But I do it to feed my family. And I want to get out this. I want to get out of the music industry because, yes, you go through pain. You go through this because this is what the devil wants you to go through to destroy yourself. The devil wants you to go through this to destroy yourself. But y'all wouldn't understand because y'all not really... You know, some of y'all, you know, I understand that y'all not really hooked on to it, but this is not what the God wants you to do.